At times, we see friends competing against each other inside the chamber. Corey, how long will those alliances last?
Not long. When it comes down to it, it's every superstar for themselves. But I recognize the value of strategic alliances here because you need all the friends you can find in a match like this, even if they are the temporary variety.
You need a game plan going into the chamber, and if you're not starting the match, the ability to revise that plan based on what is happening in the ring is crucial.
Scouted.
Oh. Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
Kick.
Just carrying the opposition here.
Right to the back.
Sometimes, Corey, we see alliances form inside the chamber. How can that affect the fate of this matchup?
You need all the allies you can get in a match like this. Just keep in mind, the person who helped you might be the next one to hurt you.
You have to think long-term from the start. Any two competitors can run the entire match if they plan properly.
Well, we say it's every superstar for themselves in there, and that's true, but it doesn't have to be that way until it's one-on-one.
The Elimination Chamber is the ultimate in elimination-based combat. The Chamber debuted in 2002 and has housed some of the most grueling battles in sports entertainment. Championships have been decided within its unforgiving steel confines, and careers have been altered. There is nothing on Earth like the Elimination Chamber.
What a shot! He's got the shoulders down.
Whoa, the Undertaker dodged that one.
Undertaker staring knives into his opponent.
And Rey Mysterio says, not this time. Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic. Face first with a waistlock takedown.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants.
Ooh-wee.
Look at that.
A little aim strike.
And Kane manages to reverse out of it.
Kane with some good timing here.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Oh, there's the escape.
That was just a case of taking too long.
It's Seth Rollins' turn. Here comes the Kingslayer.
And he's heading back in.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Lights out, DDT connects.
And it's Kane answering back.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Boom, what a right.
Gosh.
And it's the Undertaker, able to break free.
Unceremoniously deposited down.
The Undertaker is a force within the ring.
Wow, Seth Rollins is being controlled now.
Running power slam.
See what Jeff Hardy can do tonight.
This drop!
Man!
There he goes, Jeff Hardy is some.
Whoa! Moonsault!
You see that height?
Stomping!
Ouch!
Oh, he's got him here! He's got him up!
And Devil's favorite sidewalk slam!
Coming next.
Moved out of the way.
Great wherewithal for Rey Mysterio.
But break the jaw.
There he goes. Crashing to the floor. Down to the floor. Jeff Hardy. Can he do it here?
And no luck against Kane there.
You honestly think The Undertaker was in danger there?
Huh. Cover clock.
spine.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Head crank.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
Switch.
Toss to the outside.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Mysterio creating opportunity.
Look at this.
Back between the ropes.
A surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Gets him with a counter.
And Kane manages to reverse out of that one.
Oh, you
kidding me?
Back of his neck.
Too quick to catch him there.
Bottom of my elbow.
The cutter never ceases to amaze.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
Not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Looking for all the glory here.
Double axe handle. And kicking out is Rey Mysterio.
Oh, wow.
Incoming!
Delivering the suplex.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
For the victory here.
There's the incoming counter. He's being eliminated.
The Demon of Death Valley with this.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Overhand right lands.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Jeff Hardy is just one step ahead tonight.
Bang right in the face. Boom, what a forearm.
Taker has him up.
Here we go. Nobody hits that one better.
But now, can Undertaker capitalize?
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow, I am impressed.
Seth Rollins got on a dangerous path there.
Great move by the Architect.
Down to the floor. Jeff Hardy came up big in that exchange.
Look at this.
Boom!
Right between the eyes. Boom! What a forearm!
You have to be careful out here. We've seen the Chamber shorten many careers in the past.
A surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
And there's the mind games of The Undertaker.
And it's The Undertaker, able to break free.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Moved out of the way.
Great wherewithal for Rey Mysterio.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Gets out of dodge there.
Full Nelson applied. And he's hanging him up on the second rope.
Using the ropes to wear him.
Wait.
Look out.
From the top.
He evades the attack.
Uh-oh, sunset flip.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Snapmare.
Toss to the outside.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
And Undertaker showing such creativity.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Here it comes. Meet him at the pay window.
Seth Rollins just changed the momentum of this match.
Just sending a message there.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Gets the reversal.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Wow, can't believe the Undertaker got up. Can he score the pin?
Seth Rollins got a dangerous pop there.
Great move by the Architect.
Jeff Hardy just refuses to fade away tonight.
Down to the floor.
Big reversal.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
Wow.
Make no mistake about it, Seth Rollins is in trouble here. Showing some expert prowess here.
Got him up.
He's in full control now.
And it's Kane answering back.
Oh, look at the...
Oh, what a counter.
Flying forearm.
Back into the ring. Oh, he knew that was coming. Whoa, it's another reversal.
Taking it to the midsection. These attacks to the core are clearly having an effect here, Cole.
Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Bin kick right to the gut.
And it's the Undertaker, able to break free.
Twist of fate. Oh, shoulders down.
Kick right to the midsection.
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Wow, Jeff Hardy gets the reversal.
Jeff Hardy just barely getting out of the way.
So quick.
Lightning fast reflexes.
That is a great reversal.
Lost in the corner right now. And here we go now.
Elbow finds its mark.
All right, that well scouted.
Beautiful athleticism.
Hurricane Rana. And no luck against Kane there.
Power slam.
Jeff Hardy's on the attack.
Oof.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Rey Mysterio creating opportunity.
Wow, what a sequence.
Oh, I'm gonna see it.
Slam. And he goes for the pin. Real close, too close for cover.
Wow.
the script on him there.
Snapmare takeover. Followed by.
And will this be it?
One, two,
you gotta be kidding me! Thought he had it!
You gotta be kidding me!
Wow, Jeff Hardy gets the reversal. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually gonna have to gain the upper hand.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy. The Undertaker has it all.
Get that instant replay ready.
Someone's going to be black and blue tomorrow.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an
environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Flying Hurricanrana.
And no luck.
The big red monster. Kane lifts him up. Got him set for the tombstone.
He's going for the pin.
Eliminated.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants.
And Kane manages to reverse out of that one.
Hip toss,
no.
Oh.
He got out of the way.
Oh. Kick right in the midsection.
Now we have Kane on the attack.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
Wicked body shot.
Undertaker showing such creativity.
Uh-oh, from way up high. Last ride.
Goes into the pin.
Two.
Kill. No. He kicks out.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
Undertaker should get his head into the match instead of trying to get in other people's heads.
DDT!
Kane heading to the top rope.
From the top, diving clothesline. Does he have him here?
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
Man, Undertaker was almost dead and buried, but has enough strength to kick out and battle.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy. Hell's Gate. Hell's Gate. Hell's Gate.
This is real bad.
The Goga plot is locked in.
The submission move that's tapped many, many men in his career.
Moments away now for the dead man.
Eliminated.
The Undertaker gets it done, folks.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker!
What an incredible matchup, guys.
This is an encounter that will live on for years to come.
This win is exactly why so many superstars hope their number never gets called to face this guy.
Guys, somehow the Elimination Chamber manages to get even more exciting with each passing year.